The effect of lameness on animal welfare and animal performance is costly and wide-reaching. Whether you're a large-scale livestock operator or a family pet owner, the sight of an animal in pain is distressing and must be addressed. To shed new light on this important issue, Zinpro Corporation is proud to sponsor Experts Talk, the place where leading authorities on foot health and lameness prevention share their expertise. This episode of Experts Talk examines efforts underway to assess and ultimately eradicate lameness in the beef cattle industry. Our expert today is Dr. Dan Thomson, a third-generation veterinarian with a PhD in ruminant nutrition. He is currently the Jones Professor of Production Medicine and Epidemiology at Kansas State University's College of Veterinary Medicine, where he serves as the director of the Beef Cattle Institute. He was also an instrumental part of the combined effort between Kansas State University and Zinpro Corporation in development of the STEPOP Lameness Prevention and Management Program.
STEPOP is a program that was integrated to help address and diagnose some of the issues that we see day-to-day in beef feeding facilities, cow-calf operations, stocker operation, lameness. Lameness is one of those injuries, diseases, whatever you want to call it, that we've seen within the industry for years. And it hasn't really gotten the credit or the blame for what it really costs us within the industry. Well, we really haven't had clarification or a way within our industry to talk between segments. And as we've seen, you know, many of these issues, you know, the injury can take place during loadout of one segment and wind up being, you know, we exhibit those clinical signs in those cattle at the new home or the new address. The objective of having a locomotion scoring system is being able to classify cattle, to be able to classify severity of lameness. And I think it really lends well to an evidence-based or outcomes-based assessment. Having a system in place to describe lameness, locomotion scoring, and how those cattle are moving that can be used in multiple segments within the beef industry is vitally important for us to help solve the problems. They always taught me in veterinary school and in the veterinary practice I was in, you're going to miss more by not looking than you will by not knowing. Understanding that just because you don't see lameness on a day-to-day basis, I'd suggest let's get out there, let's talk to the crews, let's really look what's going on the ground, because sometimes we have pockets of lameness. You know, it might be a temporal thing where it happens at a certain time of the year. We have a rainstorm, we have stress on the cattle coming from a certain area of the United States. Maybe they have soft hooves and then we put them on concrete, or cattle that are coming off of concrete in an auction market that are coming into a dirt facility that's muddy. You know, it's a lot of different things that have impacts, and if you don't have lameness, good for you. But I think that a thorough evaluation and maintaining vigilance is going to be important that you move it forward. I can tell you that without profitability, there is no sustainability. So understanding that there's profit margin or recoup cost in performance or decrease in animal losses, I think that's, you know, something that we really want to do. But the main thing is it's doing the right thing for the animals. And doing the right thing for the animals generally correlates well with profitability. And whether it's nutrition, vaccination, pen conditions, all those different types of things, I think we just have to be able to communicate, educate, not only the producer, but what a great story to be able to go out and tell the consumer as well. One of the goals of doing a study like this or developing a program like STEPOP is to not only be able to diagnose lameness and treat lameness, but it's to prevent lameness from happening from the beginning. And so I think that's going to be something that, you know, I hope over the next 5 years we see a decrease in lameness because of Step Up, and we see that coming back as money in the pocketbook of the ranchers and farmers.
Thank you for watching this episode of Experts Talk. Additional episodes are available at Zinpro.com. Experts Talk, promoting foot health, preventing lameness.